In the previous episode of Grim Legend,
if you're reckless enough to enter the forest while the moon is full.
A lantern, eh? Not too bad. Let's go. There's no time to waste. I see them. We have to hurry.
Look! The bear!
We have to follow him. The slope is too slippery. Allow me. Is sliding. We need to do something to lock its wheel.
That was easy.
Come on! No time to waste. To find a way across that ravine. Good job. Let's catch the beast.
What? back here. Stop. Don't. Bad cat. Bad.
Break into my house.
What? You're lost. A bear kidnapped your sister. Calm down, dear. Let me see if I can help you. There might be a way. You'll need to make a special powder. It will reveal the bear's trail, even lead you to its lair. If you so choose, some of the ingredients you will find in my hut, and the rest outside. I have to go into the forest. I have a problem to take care of. Everything you'll need to know is written in this book. Our little kitty looks cold. Please, set the fire.
That's better.
Well done, my dear. Your natural talent. I wonder. Have we met before? You look familiar. Never mind. You should forest now. Sprinkle this powder over the ground. It should reveal the trail you're after. My kitty will go with you. It likes you and might be of some assistance. I'm afraid I can't do much else for you. Good luck, dear. I hope you find your sister.
By the rain.
It's been abandoned for some time. Those wounds. Was it a bear?
Thank you.
to this room.